first moved in, we lived in the front bedroom. A few weeks after moving in, Eddie moved in with us and lived up in the loft. And I remember he had shoeboxes filling our entire attic. That was the only thing in the attic, was his millions of shoeboxes and his two giant jugs of protein powder. And we finally moved all the kids' stuff in, and that's when this house really started feeling like our home, when we had the kids' room and it turned into their nursery.
This is all of the information that you gave them to obtain your loan.
Don't worry, I've got a plan. Wait, so do I. got stacks of LP wax.
During my first move, I probably would have done all this with flip-flops like an idiot.
Load one.
All right, here we are.